When you reach the plantation, they put irons to the fire and do this to let you know that you no longer belong to God, but to a man.
Mr. Wilberforce, we understand you're having problems choosing whether to do the work of God or the work of a political activist.
We humbly suggest that you can do both.